Good morning. Welcome back to the channel. Just heading out here this morning to the garden. We have a lot of flowers to cut for tomorrow, which is Friday. So I'm going to try to get a little bit of a head start on it today, or this morning, I should say. Otherwise, we have to do it all in the evening. So it's just a beautiful morning out here. It's late August, and it was down to 40-something degrees last night, but the dahlias are looking great. Probably cut those tonight, so. All kinds of elderberry looking good there. We're heading over here to the new garden, do some cutting. We'll maybe start with some zinnias. And I'll tell you what, this year the weeds have been too much. I tried to keep up on them, but leave my bucket. But they've just, I think, won the battle here. Alright, so cutting zinnias. So the test for zinnias is the wiggle test to know if they're ready. Let me turn you around.